Robert, but I could call Roy.
I've heard you singing Old Man Papa before. Do you think you could give us that wee tune?
I can remember it all. Old Man Papa to me was so wonderful. Old Man Papa to me was so good. Gone are the days when he would take me on his knee. Oh, my papa to me was so good. Oh, my papa, so gentle, so adorable. Oh, my papa to me was so good. That's all I know.
Right, where did you learn that song? Did you learn it off a record?
Just off a record.
Off the record? Yeah. Yeah, you gonna stay with us for a little while?
Depends if we've got a little while of this.
Dorothy McAllister. I love dancing, yes.
Can you tell us where you first started to dance?
Well, it was my brother, my oldest brother. He must have been maybe about 10 years older than me. And he was a fantastic dancer. And every time he said he was going to the dance, I was at his bottom. See, would he take me with me? And one night he said, I'll take you with me. And away I went. What a night I had. It was great, jive and waltzing. Well, my feet didn't work properly for a wee while, you know, just going. Yeah. And I played and begged with him, the next time you're going to dance, will you take me? And he said, yes, yes, we'll take you. So see, from then on, I got to the dance. John taught me how to dance. We had a great big lounge, and all the chairs and all were away. And see, if I made a bad move, there was a clip here, a clip there.
Because you were going out with your brother, did that mean you were hampered from maybe chatting to some of the boys, or?
Not at all.
No?
No way.
And looking at it the other way around, did you hamper him from maybe he was going out?
No.
No.
He went, that was it. Oh, we had a great time, One night we were late now coming home, because my brother had gone into the car with another lady, and he kept me. Kept me sitting waiting in the car. I was raging. About 3 o'clock when we got home. And mother came up and she gave off to both of us.
And was she really annoyed?
Oh, and really annoyed.
Yeah.
I didn't get out for 2 weeks. And I, you know, to come and I said, are you taking me with you tonight? And he says, no, you were there last night, you're not getting out tonight. And I said, no. And he come back, he turned back. Couldn't do it. Uh-huh. I took me with him. So every night at start, I go look at him and I go, I go, and he says, no. And I went, he says, you are going, shut up.
When you were going to dances, what was more important, the music or the boys?
Well, the music, and then you could end the boys afterwards. The music was first. All the dances, they had great songs then, and you know, it was different ones every night sometimes. It was absolutely brilliant. Mm. I used to come home singing. Can I go now?
Do you remember?
Oh gosh, about 17 or so, 18.
Did you have a favourite tune that you danced to?
Anything going.
Well, you said is that music, when you hear it and your feet go with you, go.
been dancing for years, you know, so we have. Well, we haven't been dancing so much now, but at the beginning it was all a go. So my parents, they said I had to go out and do things. And I had to go out, and my father was a great one for singing and things like that. And we always went out with them, and they took us to places and all that. We enjoyed our life. Whatever dancers school, we were learning it. I can't even remember them now, it's been that long
much
ago.
Younger then.
We had great times when we were young. We just kept going.
It's a good place. Sure
did.
Was it a long time?
In Belfast and all we've been doing, because the dances are for younger people. Okay. We were young in those days.
Did you dance with other people, or just did you stay as a couple and dance together?
I would wonder like that.
Did we bit three, but that's
I would come in on the third day and take her off and she'd be going. But I was getting that step right.
But you do get used to people if you're with them all the time.
Yeah.
So you got to know who was who.
Who was the better dancer?
Well, he was very kind and he allowed me to take him round the run.
What she meant by that was I was to lift her on the elbows and walk with her.
We got through it all, didn't we? And yeah, we've always been laughing at everything we did.
And did he walk on your toes much when he was dancing?
She did the walking on the toes. But we managed it. It was all quite fun. Get down Friday. Hoping to get there by about, say, 5 o'clock. He could be there then for another 3 hours. And then they would pick him back out,
and they'd be
wandering all around that road.
Yeah.
You know, ones would be going to one side of it, and there's another wee group of them that wouldn't slip in that way.
They're ripping the good clothes where I just wore them.
Okay.
Just the...
people did that in those days.
The jeans.
Uh-huh.
That was all right.
You're in the world now, you can do what you like as long as you're not destroying anybody else.
I used to come in sometimes and look at my foot and say, well, it'll live. But it was all good. It was
life
all good.
Was good.